So I've been noticing some evidence of mice down in my basement here. So I set up my little WYZE Cam to capture if I caught anything. And I bought one of these electronic mouse traps from Victor. Put some peanut butter inside. And I think I might have got one. That blinking green light. Suggests there's one in there. I see a tail. Well, there he is. Just as advertised. Talk to you later.